Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 385. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 385 can also be written as 385 raised to the power 2. Okay, now coming on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 385. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 385, and do the normal multiplication. So let's start with this 5. 5 5s are 25, 2 carry, 5 8s are 40 plus 2 is 42, 4 carry, 5 3s are 15 plus 4 is 19. Okay, now this 8, 8 5s are 40, 4 carry, 8 8s are 64 plus 8 is 68, 6 carry, 8 3s are 24 plus 6 is 30. Now this 3 5 3 is a 15, 1 carry, 8 3 is a 24 plus 1 is 25, 2 carry, 3 is a 9 plus 2 is 11, add everything, 5 2 9 plus 8 17 plus 5 22, 2 carry, 5 plus 1 6 7 8 4 1. Okay, so the answer will be 148225. That will be square for the number 385. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.